Geotechnical workflows are smoother than ever with GeoStudio 2022.1, now available for download. Here's what you can do with the key features and improved functionality in this GeoStudio release. GeoStudio 2022.1 continues to improve the workflow for creating 3D geometries and analyzing 3D problems. The 3D geometry creation application is now embedded in the main GeoStudio window, bringing 3D modeling in GeoStudio closer to the 2D experience. Undo and redo commands are now available to save time while working with 3D geometries. In this release, you can now import Leapfrog geological model volumes from Sequence Central into a 3D geometry and assign the materials to existing parametric geometry objects. This workflow makes it easy to map complex geologies to analysis geometry, removing the need to create complex parametric surfaces to capture stratigraphic boundaries. Piezometric surfaces can also be imported into 3D geometries using the Import Background Mesh command. An imported background mesh representing the piezometric surface can be used to define the initial pore water pressure conditions in a 3D seepage analysis. In SlopeW, the Cuckoo search method is available to search for circular slip surfaces. This search method provides an unbiased attempt at locating the critical slip surface and is beneficial for identifying the critical mode of failure in complex geology or large domains. This search method can also be used to identify portions of the domain where additional analysis may be required. Updates to the compound strength material model provide a more straightforward material definition for jointed rock mass. The inputs include the dip angle and two ranges around the dip, in which the strength is linearly interpolated between the joint and intact material. GeoStudio now supports three licensing types: legacy FlexNet licenses, Sequent ID licenses, and Bentley Connect licenses for E365 customers. A license system selection tool allows users to select the desired license system or to easily move from one license system to another. Those looking to create 3D geometries and analyses in GeoStudio can access the new Build3D course available in the Sequent Learning portal. This course covers the methods for importing various geometry file types, creating and modifying 3D geometry items, defining the 3D mesh, and interpreting 3D results. A new slope stability verification manual is available. This document comprises dozens of analyses testing various scenarios and compares the simulated results with published studies and analytical solutions. The updated compound strength example file demonstrates the new functionality of this material model. And a new 3D flow example simulates chemical volatilization of trichloroethylene from a shallow contaminated groundwater table into cracks in the basement of an overlying 3D building. These new features and improved functionality are now available in GeoStudio 2022.1. Visit MySequent or our What's New page for the full release notes. If you have any questions, please contact the GeoStudio sales team or submit technical questions through our online support portal. Thank you for watching and enjoy using GeoStudio 2022.1.